we are here to present you with the reaccreditation after the first 3 years. We were just in Philadelphia a couple weeks ago, and Commissioner Ramsey said it pretty well, that getting accredited is difficult, but staying accredited is more difficult. And Towamencin did it with flying colors. We appreciate that. I am going to keep it short. I just want to say that in the world we live in today, law enforcement has been put under a pretty big microscope for the last year or so. And we always plan for the worst and hope for the best. And being a part of this program, having these policies in place and monitoring them to make sure they're being followed, Chief Dickerson has put Towamencin in a good light. And hopefully it never happens here. We're only one call away from one of those tragedies happening. But if it does, you can put in the situation.